The Ecumenical Institute has provided something greater than just this educational environment. I think it's a quiet fire. I think it's the secret in Baltimore. I promote it all the time to folks that I come across, whether they are knee-deep in ministry, whether they're just beginning ministry, but if they're looking for a little bit more, I always suggest the Ecumenical Institute.